वाव, उसकी ड्रेस कितनी अच्छी है ना, मम्मी मुझे भी चाहिए। यस, टुडेज चिल्ड्रन आर द विक्टिम्स ऑफ फैशन। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम हियर टू गिव अ स्पीच ऑन फैशन मीडिया। द फैशन इंडस्ट्री हैज बीन कमिंग अप विद लॉट्स ऑफ ट्रेंडिंग फैशन फॉर चिल्ड्रन। मीडिया प्लेज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल बाय रीचिंग आउट ऑफ द टारगेट विद अप टू डेट फैशन स्टाइल्स, एंड चिल्ड्रन हैव पिक्ड द ट्रेंड वेरी फास्ट। There has been an observational debate that fashion are destroying the children, as they are inclined towards trending fashion products and are making their parents to spend huge money on their clothes and accessories. Children should be focused on their studies. However, they spend most of their time to follow the fashion by neglecting their studies. Children should be aimed for their career, but instead they are getting influenced by various TV commercials and other form of media that appeals directly. This is very harmful for their future in the long run. Earlier, it is used to be very healthy competition among friends and classmates who will score better in which subject and who will outshine the other in sports, debates, gymnastics, etc. But now, it is more about competition for the latest trending fashion, accessories and clothes. Girls, on other end, are becoming conscientious for their weight and appearing that they often skip meals or eat little to look slim, which is very harmful for their health and development. In their own, they have experimented with diet pills and supplements, which is really unhealthy practice. Also, students are getting their hair treated with bleach, color and many other chemical products without knowing that harmful side effects. Thank you for listening.